Hey guys, I'm AJ Golan. I'm the lead instructor here at Aviator Paramotor in Lake Wells, Central Florida. The Kona 2, it's a pretty awesome wing. I got a chance to go do an SIV on it, some paragliding in Utah. Great wing. Who is this wing for? I'm gonna say pretty much everyone. I recommend it to students leaving training that want something a little bit more than a Mojo, but not quite a Spider. There's lots of variable sizes in the Kona 2 as well. There's like all the way up to like a 31 square meter, 29, 27, 25, I think, which is great for all the different weight ranges. And the cool part about that is if you're a trike guy, you can get one of those 31 meters and throw it on a trike, go cruise around, you still have the paramotor trimmers. And even better, like maybe you're a paramotor pilot that's looking to dabble in paragliding. Maybe you're in a part of the country where you've got a paramotor and you can't go out paragliding, this is the wing for you. If you want to learn how to thermal, this is the wing you're going to want to start on. It's very passively safe. You can still go paramotor on it, but you can get up to 2,000 feet and then start your thermaling there. That's what's great about this wing is it's universal. It's a beginner-friendly wing. It's a low B, meaning it's very passively safe, but it's still somewhat dynamic, so you can actually still get some responsiveness out of it when you pull those brakes. A very efficient wing, much more efficient than the Mojo, but like I said, still retaining all that passive safety. It's great if you want to go out and paraglide, but the cool thing about this is it's got the paramotor risers, so you can trim all the way out and cruise around at a much faster airspeed. It's very, very safe, and I got to do pretty much all the maneuvers on it in an SIV course over water in Salt Lake City, and I was really impressed by how well it responded to everything. It's hard to get it into any negative situations. It wants to just recover. It wants to make you, it makes you feel safe. It's confidence inspiring. I did the full stalls. I did the front collapses, asymmetric collapses, nose down spirals, sats, everything. It's a great wing, very safe. And what I was really impressed by is how hard that wing is to actually stall. It's non-reflex wing. It has the extra long trimmers, the speed bar. You can use those in combination and really get a lot of airspeed out of this wing. And I can't think of a better wing if you hit the landing corn. It's perfect, especially after you do an SIV, so you really understand stalls. So I'm AJ Golan, and that's the Kona 2.
I always get doing it in my corn.
Right?